Angus, and then we crossbred them. And...
Oh, really?
Jack, have you ever seen a belted Galloway?
A belted Galloway?
Oh, are you catching this?
No, I've seen Galloway. They're like a Hampshire.
Oh, no.
Yeah, looks like a Hampshire.
Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
They get down here at the bank and they put it. Come on, boy. Come on.
Smash, smash, smash. They're all coming.
Pretty cow yard. Yeah. I once jumped into pen. I mean, like a cat like that size. He was not coming. So I squeezed out. That was really pretty.
He's a nice guy. He's a big guy. Come on.
Wow.
Oh boy. You really don't want to piss him
off,
do you?
Yeah, I was going to say. I remember the only other bull experience.
Randy and Justin, they always got a club in their hand. You don't bother me. Yeah, he's really a nice animal. Come on, boy.
I really like this one, though, with the white head.
You think there's some feed in here, don't you? Yeah, that's right. He's sucking there.
You think this one's saying, go back? There's nothing.
Turn around, false alarm.
Oh, that's sweet.
Then he'll wean these calves off in about, in a while. Then the cows will fatten up. You know, real tender, after we got those reins in, then a lot of tender grass come up, and there's not much protein in that grass. They eat, and they get, and they're so loose, and it just goes right through them. But that's real tender grass. Veterinary said you should feed them either ear or protein blocks.
I said, okay. We went down there and we were headed over to Alma for the ceremony. And I've never seen these two so quiet my whole life. I didn't say one word in the back seat of that car. They were shaking and were nervous. It was a good time. And Brian's a great guy. Stacy's found herself a great guy. So that's all I have to say. And I'll bring it to Melissa.
Yes, so if you guys want to be none of this, you can't leave because it's all staged and for an idea to keep it a secret. Okay, stay close for a long time. Seen through some tough times, been through lots of good times, and I just want to wish him the best. Brian's a great guy for her, and she's happy. And congratulations, guys!
We're doing the Wilbur documentary here.
Oh, are you? Mm-hmm. Well, good.
Yeah, hi, Jack.
Hi.
Hi, Aveen.
Dave, how you doing?
Yeah, great. Great. We'll see you in a little bit.
You bet.
Okay.